like some Halo, and I'm gonna talk about this just once, because this is kind of a refix on what happened in the last episode. So I'm gonna say this once. I've seen a bunch of videos on YouTube and all, and I do watch them mostly. And I will review my videos most of the time, but I see the lack of views going on. I think it's because of the lack of people on the YouTube channel or something like that. But it's not your fault. I'm not saying it's your fault, but just a heads up on that, because usually there's a lot of people on YouTube watching. So, I mean, I'm nearly to 600 views. Yeah. Almost 3-4 months, I think. And, playing some... This game is kind of fun to shoot all these elites and elites and... Hey, I'm stabby and prick. Okay. But anyway, I just wanted to show you a heads up on that. I just thought it was something that will draw your attention to get me to play more of this. And I mean, I will play. I like Don't Starve. Sometimes I gotta take a break from
the elites have failed to protect the populace, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. But thou, in face, will keep us safe.
Childhood role. I like age 10. I like first person shooters and Halo because I just played it. I got kind of addicted to it because the game was enjoyable and all that fun hoo ha. Come here, throw a grenade. Jesus Christ, I'm done. Whoa! Ha! Ha! This feels like a D&D play. Hey! What you doing? Okay. What's my key? Face me. I mean, it's their battle, so I'm just gonna stay out of this. Hey! Stay out of this. Hey, I'll slap your ass.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships.
I do.
And I'm hearing reports of come out the door. Arms fire throughout their
blow you up with creatures a sticky grenade, making you look like a American restaurant. Just blow you all up.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Just think of cupcake up here. So good. Hey! Get a grenade to your head. Are you feeling it? I'm stuck in your hair. I'm stuck in your hair. That's exactly what I thought. It's like the Battle of the Ages. You don't realize some of these elites and stuff are like battle groups, and I'm just gonna let them battle because it's a cool ass battle. Don't you growl at me? I'll smack you with a sword. Make you look like a freaking like that wall over there. Just smack you so hard you look funny. Oh, look, he's got an energy. I'll smack you with an energy. Yeah, you can't shoot me. Yeah, you can't. Oh, dodge that grenade like a boss. Yeah. Sucks to be you, brute. I'm just doing my gardening duty. Just don't
at
fly
this moment,
the
council
is
gathered. See the icon.
Sucks to be you, freaking.
Rise, Black Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those
who say they sound very hateful towards the elites. Racist brats. The elites have some uses. Cleaning laundry. No, okay, I'm just joking. That seriously. They're. Hey! Sucks me, you, because you just got backstabbed. He's like, I'm gonna hit you. And I was like, oh, stab sword. You can't stop this. This is immensely powerful.
I have listened to the offer, and it confirmed our deepest.
You got no power for my energy. Sword.
The elites
what was
are
it again?
Falling back to the Mausoleum. Fools! There are returning back for now.
God, who would doubt the prophets?
Look at them.
What have we for
to that? See, look. He came over to me and tried to give me a cupcake. Now you're gonna die. Hey, that brute got smashed by a crate. What is over here that's so interesting? What's so intriguing about this wall? What's that over here? I splashed so many things. My sword has only one energy left. Suck that. He tried to leap at me, but he died of natural causes. You wanna go? You wanna go? Yeah, you sniped me with that. Jump off the cliff. I landed perfectly, and he was like, what? It sucks to you, because I got an itchy trigger finger. Aww, I died of natural causes. How many times you gotta get shot in the head? Really? Just stand there. Wait. Ah, there we go. Flashlight. Now, if you guys want to find Gary's mod, you can watch. You can go to my previous video of Gary's mod. It's the most suckiest video, but you know it's kind of a funny moment because the guy is aiming at shooting up in the air towards this old man. Since I was trying to talk to him, trying to get him to look up, what happened was. He looked up right at the end of the round and started shooting at the, like, up top of the ceiling, and well, yeah, that kind of ended weird. But, it was a really funny moment. I see you. assassinate. In your face to the space. One thing I love about Halo is the fact that the energy sword is so overpowered in Halo. Hey, shut up. Have a grenade. Sucks to be you. I slayed you like 3 times today. Hey! It's my old dead pod. I slayed you back to the freaking the elites. Ow, you killed me, and I took 7 points off. Yeah, I'm an ass. Yeah, that was I need that. But anyway, I got another. Wanna watch the Halo game? I know, really, really boring, but sorry, it's ridiculous. You know, I'm trying. It's kind of fun. If you guys get up your videos and you go, hey, look, I want to make a video, tell your parents, do whatever. Sucks to be you, don't it, buddy. Come here, buddy. That one. Trade this in for that, yeah. Just let them fight. They don't need to be in this fight, man. Nope, I'm not in this.
We'll need to take a shortcut, straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Rise, I jumped over you. Remember this place? There's only one problem. We're gonna face the hunters. Dang it. Don't need no information out of your ass. Ow. That was up close. Hey. No back to. Enjoyed this video, please.